short himself. Watch how he anticipates the ball playing forward from Kishnishvili. He's first to react. He gets ahead of Kakava, and then he's got the awareness to see people in better positions than himself. Could have took the shot on, he didn't. Just played into the path of Robbie Keane. And good strikers always look like they've got plenty of time. There's no panic about it.